quite get the team choice right. And the color coordination is just way off point at this point. And that's going dark, me too. And we got red with freaking... What is going on, man?
As long as you can't get mixed up with...
I'm mixed up. That's just not how it's done, man. You know, you gotta wear your team colors.
Yeah. I mean, so, kind of as you were stating, we're kind of seeing MJG more take on N here. And Freezer go a little more from Mewtwo to keep him away.
I mean, it makes sense matchup-wise for sure. I don't expect MJG to shy away from Nev too much.
No, I don't expect him to shy away, but I also, like, don't expect him to, like, go straight from Mewtwo.
Yeah,
and
definitely.
Like,
and we're seeing them interact a bit now.
Oh, back air's not going to take it just yet. See some, the fair. Nev's just saying, nope.
Yeah, he's like, chop it down, I dare you.
And that's going to be Freezer's first stock.
Yeah, he could probably pocket it if he was reflected.
Yeah.
That would be a pretty good tool to have.
And the Nair by Villager. Oh, wow. That was very good job by N there, disrupting the bowling ball.
Freezer's just covering roll options over there with the head. All right, what do we got?
Freezer used headbutt. Super effective.
I mean, it would have been if it landed.
Ooh, oh, the shadow ball.
That clean wave.
Gonna
dance.
Take MJG first off
stop. Guard. Yeah. Down throw. Man, Palutena is blowing up everything they're trying to do right now.
Oh,
okay.
Tries
no punish. Okay, we got a dash attack. There's a lot of lag on that.
Oh, got
okay,
it.
Okay, man. Freezer, that's his thing, man. He just runs around trying to get the trying to get the cheese.
Swing.
He did, not enough mash from our boy. Alright. I'm just gonna leave MJG on that platform. Go try to help out with the Luigi. Alright.
Nice little chop there. That's gonna take MJG.
There you go. You see the up air,
stop.
It's already too late. Man. What happened to Nev? I don't know. He just got taken off the top by someone.
In the match, yeah, because it's 3-2, and Nev just losing his first stock.
We're not expecting Nev to do this well. Is that what's going on? True, though. I don't know. Maybe he got washed so much that his play is clean.
It's a distinct possibility. Oh, that's going to be...
Mewtwo not usually the stock tank in tubs,
no.
But...
hey, if it works. So, just like that, stocks are evened out, but blue team with a bit of an advantage percentage-wise. Nev's really been holding on to, like, all of his percents and stocks on this match here. Like, he's been at...
Ooh, I thought
wow.
He was foregoing the team combo, but Nev swooped in.
All right, just like that, MJG in a 1v1 situation again.
I don't know, man.
And Nev.
The percentages aren't quite what we saw with the Villager 1v1 in the last set. So.
This is definitely not going to be an easy win for MJG.
Getting the axe on his side. Jab to get dash attacked. Rip. Okay. Edge guard. All right. He got.
Oh, that killed so early.
Wow.
Smashable, dude. Smashable.
Oh, man. MJG.
All right. All
is
of
he
going to
do it?
Are we going to see another villager in the 2v1? Come on. Come on, Nebraska. Oh, no. That's true.
This,
I mean,
this
who's
is
even
top
at the
tier
here?
MJG, but not going to kill just yet.
Don't do it.
Oh.
All right. He's got a stake. He's got a ledge trap.
Oh, no!
Oh, he reflects the blood right back in his face.
Oh, no.
Yo, let's go, Ant. Washed one and washed two, dude. Taking
wow.
Him to the laundromat. Giving him that spin cycle.
Wow. Wow.
Wow, man. You know, they're packing quarters, I'm telling you.
Man, dude, this is... I think this might be a hyper set than the last one.
We have some hype dubs today, dude.
We really do. 2v1 situation. And just about countered MJG out.
Did they just run it back to...
brought it.
Oh, no, it's Battlefield. All right.
Almost countered MJG out. He was so close to taking the game.
He was.
And this is semi, so this is only 2 out of 3, so MJG and Freezer have to win this match.
Yeah, they're definitely playing with a purpose. MJG's up there just flashing a shield on it.
Oh, punished with an F smash. That's going to be painful.
Okay, is this an edge guard? Is Neff going to come back?
Oh,
the drift. I like the option.
This was a really good drift there, because I didn't think he was making it back there for a second.
Man, that side B of the ledge for me, too, is always frustrating to get.
It really is. Oh, bear by Freezer. Wow. That's taking it. Oh, the bear. Beware the bears, man.
For sure, man.
Beware the bears.
It's not safe. They tell you to play dead, but it doesn't work, man. The grizzlies, they're just coming for you.
Oh, no. The grizzlies. And, yeah, so we have a pretty convincing lead here right now from MJG and Freezer.
Shoot, man. After that first game, they're turning up.
MJG only taking 42% right now. Oh.
Thought Pauly might have a conversion off that. But
oh, fair.
Oh, he swooped way down there and gave him the Shadow Claw.
Wow. Oh.
No punish because he's
man.
At the
ledge. That's Freezer's thing right there, just right on the edge
yeah,
going
man.
To.
I mean, it's semi-safe because you can just drift back.
Oh, got an F smash on
just,
both of them.
He's giving him both the fingers right now.
Give him the chop. Oh, the tree.
Oh, my gosh.
MJ tree. Oh, that
Freezer's
was
just
that
around.
Would have been a sweet spot too.
Shield pressure now.
Oh man, so we have 3 stocks to 5 right now.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice tech. Oh, the drift.
Oh my gosh,
that's
gonna.
Oh, smash.
I thought that would do it, but nah, not quite. Can Nev reach? Yeah, he can reach. I underestimated that up here.
I thought that was Luigi that got sent back down. But it was MJG, so it's okay. It's Villager.
Ooh, man, Nep went out to give him the claw like he had done, and then Luigi was like, you ain't coming back.
Nope. You tried. Wow, this game is so different from the first game that we saw.
Yeah.
This is...
I mean, stocks aren't coming off from one of the two teams. So.
Oh! Oh!
Okay, but, you know, Nep has 69, Ents has 69, so who's really at the... never mind.
Oh, man. Freezer!
Okay.
Freezer, calm down!
That's the exact situation N was looking for, and he would have just bared the guy. Wait,
wow.
Did he have a downer hitbox come out instead? It doesn't matter. Okay,
wow.
Strong answer from Kansas here.
Very strong.
What are our boys going to do?
I feel like they're probably going to stick.
Take them to their stage, final D. Worked out for him so well in the last set.
Oh. Wait, what?
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
That's an entire switch up. We have the Luigi going Billy. We have the Billy going
Wait,
Tink.
What?
I mean, it's obviously their answer to the counterpick stage, I guess. Because they slapped him up with a previous character choice. Yeah, I definitely know that MJG does prefer to be Tink on Final Destination in singles. And I guess that carries over to dubs to some extent because we're seeing the swap.
Okay. I mean, yeah, sure.
I mean,
oh, Nev. Nev saying you aren't MJG.
I mean, what's Freezer going to do, though? He can't just walk around up B-ing people.
True. Jab, jab, up B. Up B doesn't do stuff, really. It just gets
around.
You back to the stage.
Very effectively, but... Okay, are we going to see this down there? No.
Oh, he tried.
Because the extension on the balloons there makes it a bit easier. Ooh, he tried to side B that, but it was... Started first with too much.
Oh, tried for the bowling ball there.
Okay. Oh, he read the rule. He read the rule. Back to the edge of the stage. It doesn't have as much length on it, so. Chops it down even though it's there. All right. Blown up his teammate a bit. And Villager died.
I mean.
Villager, what? Okay.
MJG really good at stock tanking with. Oh, got the bowling ball. I mean, that's not going to really. It's damage. It's damage.
For real.
Man, trying for the team combos there.
The timing was a bit off.
Oh,
man, he's
up
giving
B.
Both the spin treatment.
Oh.
Saying, y'all washed ain't the only ones giving. Got the spin cycle on deck right now.
Holy. MJG.
Okay, we got some claws though. You know, you can't doubt MJG's tank
stock.
For sure with the way he's stock tanking right now, but I don't know.
He's only taking 90%.
Yeah, for real. They're not able to touch him, man. He's just keeping him away.
His teammate is on his second stock.
Yeah.
Still has more.
That's
percentage.
What I was gonna say. I'm not sure about this Billy.
Nev on his second stock with more percent than MJG. Oh.
Okay, that was good though.
Nev
right
losing it.
Put himself in a bad position.
Yeah.
All right, he
but he
back.
Answers right back.
See, the difference right now is our boy N's percent is climbing on his second stock, and MJG hasn't been touched for like
no.
8 minutes, so.
Oh, Palu stock's gone.
Yeah, that's
this
the last
is
stock.
Very bad. This is very bad for N and Nev. Because it's 4-2. And
MJG
Billy
just decided to stop losing stocks, man. That's all there is to it.
Billy's still at a low percentage.
I think N and Nev's strategy is to target the Villager.
Oh wow.
This tank's
the only damage that MJG just took was from his partner's Lloyd. He still hasn't been touched by N and Nev.
See, I think that's intentional on their part, though. They're just like, okay, you know what? Freezer's
Let's
Villager,
get.
It's not his best character. Let's take advantage of that as much
oh,
as possible.
Oh, the bear by MJG almost kills his teammate.
They're getting hit a little bit much, though. I'm not sure the strategy is going to pan out. Let's see if we can get this ledge guard. Have him start taking stocks from his partner. And that's,
oh,
yeah.
Wow. All right.
Well, we saw a strong showing from him game one, though.
Okay. And there goes
Okay. I mean, he did some work, but he's still in bad.
Oh, that was gorgeous. The tree came up and totally took the shadow ball.
He caught it.
So let's see how Nev handles
okay.
this.
Okay, another one. Damn, that lasts so long.
Oh man. MJG
okay,
is taking
impressive.
A lot more
this
damage
is
than he did.
Let's go wash. Give him that spin.
Oh, the axe!
All right.
That's going to take it.
Good stuff to freeze.
Wow.
What? You can do me.